All right, good evening, everyone. I'm Fred Davenport with WBTM 13 News. Breaking news is happening right now on Interstate 20. Right before you get to the Lee's exit, we've learned that a Jefferson County deputy has been involved in a crash right here. Again, right before you get to the Leeds exit, they have just opened up the interstate for at least 10 to 15 minutes. The interstate on both sides were closed down while they tried to get everything under control with the deputy. I actually saw the rescue unit transport the deputy, followed by a Jefferson County deputy to the hospital. It's likely the deputy went to UAB in Birmingham for treatment. So right now you have a lot of Birmingham Police, Jefferson County on the scene, and also state troopers here conducting the investigation to figure out how this crash happened. We haven't gotten an update just yet, or at least I haven't gotten an update on the condition of the deputy, but we are working to find that information out as of right now. When it comes to the traffic, they have opened up at least 1 to 2 lanes on both sides. For a long time, they did have the interstate shut down while they tried to get the scene under control. It seems like the state, maybe, this is an interstate, will be conducting the investigation.